Information on the mission, Lyra?
Sorry, High Command hid a lot from us. You're headed to an Ardat Yakshi monastery.
What's an Ardat Yakshi?
They're Asari with a rare genetic disorder. When they bond, they destroy their partner's nervous system. The bonding is addictive and increases their biotic ability. They can be a significant threat. And they're an embarrassment to the Asari people. That's why we couldn't learn more until now.
That is less than encouraging. What were the commando's orders?
If there was a chance the Ardat Yakshi could break loose, the commandos were to purge the monastery.
Purge? You mean destroy?
They would have brought heavy explosives with them, yes.
Don't assume anything. Maybe the Ardat Yakshi sent out the distress call. If the Asari want us to destroy this place, I need to know what happened.
Agreed. Once we give a report to High Command, they'll stop wasting lives here.
The elevator appears non-functional. That vocalization exceeds Asari vocal cord range. As do those.
I hear something.
Stay sharp.
It would seem the Asari commandos fell silent because the Reapers were here to greet them.
This monastery is out of the way. What do the Reapers want with Ardat Yakshi? Anything useful?
A floor plan marked with a nav point location for a bomb. It's planted inside the monastery's great hall.
The commandos decided to purge this place.
Ardat Yakshi or not, evacuating this place would have saved a lot of lives. If there's no survivors, let's get to the great hall and set off that bomb.
Likely the Reaper's initial attack site.
Think the monastery got any warning?
Few signs of resistance. I'd say very little warning. on Reaper conversion. We will have to inform Asari High Command.
Okay?
Thank you. I thought it was safe to come out of hiding, but they're everywhere.
Who are you? And what happened here?
My name is Valer. I'm an Ardat Yakshi. The Reaper's monsters have been hunting us. They're turning us into those. Please. I saw them drag my sister Rila into the Great Hall. Please, help me save her.
We have to do it fast. Asari Commandos left a bomb there.
A bomb? But Rila could still be alive!
Shepard, if we want High Command's assistance, this building must be destroyed.
It's our home. And she's my sister!
No!
She's going to the Great Hall.
Come on!
Despite this destruction, most of the damage to the monastery is cosmetic.
Really?
A remarkable amount of this complex is structurally intact. For now.
Thank you.
Another dead commando. The Asari should have rid themselves of the Ardat Yakshi.
Asari culture is tolerant of the Ardat Yakshi willing to isolate themselves.
A weakness we are now paying for.
The bomb appears intact.
So does Falair.
Rila? Rila, can you hear me? Why did she do that?
She is lost to the Reapers. Conversion has begun.
Can we set off that bomb?
The explosives require a detonator.
Commandos would have had one. We've got to find it. Later. Now, let's get back to that bomb.
Falair, go! Take the elevator! Rila, what are you doing? It's too late for me. There are hundreds coming. Just go!
Move!
No! Rila! I love you. Rila! Rila, there wasn't even time to say goodbye. You said you'd help her. She could have come with us.
You would have died if Rila hadn't sacrificed herself. She didn't want that.
There must have been another way. We could have found a cure.
It was too late.
You don't know that. We could have tried something, anything. You should have left me with Rila!
Stand down.
I'm the last of my kind, and even now I'm giving you a reason to finish what the Asari soldiers started. I wouldn't do well in the outside world. Leave me here.
This place is ruined. Can you survive here?
I vowed I'd never leave this planet. And I never will. If the Reapers come again, I promise they won't find me here alive.
All clear. You can bring the shuttle around.
I'll follow the smoke, Commander.